The agonizing wait continues for early standout Shayy.
So how are you feeling today before you get in there and get those results?
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty nervous.
Yeah.
If you just say, for people that are going home.
It's tough to see that.
I've become close with a lot of these contestants because, you know, they're just really great people. Like, you wouldn't expect some of them to be so nice, let alone just having my whole situation. I wouldn't expect some of them to be nice to me, and they were all nice to me.
And everybody was. There are more good people in the world than not.
Yeah.
Right? Well, I'm so happy that you've got, I mean, a whole bunch of new friends now.
Oh, yeah. That's actually pretty cool. Like, I would have never expected to come here and meet friends like I did.
Shayy's emotional journey began at our auditions in Louisville.
You have wrecked me.
And that emotion followed her to the perils of group round. But it's the friendships she forged that helped her through the fire. Here at Olani, she brought her friends to tears during rehearsal. But could Shayy recreate the same magic on the stage under the stars?
Oh my gosh, she looks like an angel.
Looks like an angel, right?
I won't say a word. They've all been said before, you know. So why don't we just play pretend like we're not scared of what is coming next, or scared of having nothing less. Look, don't get me wrong, I know there is no tomorrow, but
what I had come to do. From everything that's happened in the past year, I will cherish this for the rest of my life, no matter what happens.
It matters how this ends. 'Cause what if I never loved again?
Right.
She has the ability.
Oh, my God, we know that. Welcome.
Hey.
It's our job as singers and performers to inspire the audience. Every once in a while, a light comes along that inspires all of us. And that happens to be you, my dear.
Aw, thanks.
Okay? Now, we're American Idol.
Yes.
This is a singing competition.
Yes.
And we have to judge you on that.
Yes.
We love you. And I'm sure America has fallen in love with you. Oh, God. That.
Yes.
We love you, and I'm sure America has fallen in love with you. Oh, God. The potential of where you can go with this is endless.
Okay.
The timing may be wrong.
Okay.
You're not going to make the top 20.
Remember me.
But we love you, and thank you for what you've given us.
Thank you. I love you all, too. Thank you so much for this opportunity.
Oh, my God.
Of course.
We love you.
I love you now. I just think of the day we met.
We love you.
Thank you so much. So inspired by your strength.
Oh, my God.
Thank you, Shayy.
And your bravery.
Thank you.
Forget me.
Wow.
Like I didn't.
That's a tough one.
Tough there.
That's a tough one. I gotta admit that.
I'm upset. It hurts to say goodbye to everyone and everything.
People aren't going to like us for that one, and I'm not sure I like us for that one.
Wow. Staying in love with the idea of loving you is a state of flux. It's not enough.
Don't do that.
Let's hear one more time.
Obviously, I'm sad to say bye to everybody, but I came here to do what I had to do. And I did it.
And sadly...